So connect the USB to the cigarette charger like this. That's all you have to do to add Bluetooth to this factory radio. So now all you got to do is connect it, plug it into the cigarette charger like this, and pay attention. Let me crank it up, turn it up so you can hear it. Turn it on, I mean, plug it in, and then plug it in for power.
Power on. Bluetooth mode. Waiting for connection. Connected.
See, that's all you have to do to get your music to play through this factory radio. This